This is Josiah Plays, Child of Light. So, I'll continue my game. I think I'm near the end now. Fairly near the end. I don't know how far from the end exactly, but I feel like I'm closing in on it. So, we may finish this playthrough pretty soon. So, I went around and I found all of the... Fireflies in the old parts of the world. That's done. So now I can come back here. I need some tens. My health is looking rough. Not gonna fight that guy. Because I've already killed him. Secret cave. Oh, no, I already killed him too. Let's get past all this. Already fought him too. And we're gonna go back down into the depths of the underwater realm. We have Jen in our party now. Nope, Spirit Horse, already fought you. Down to the depths of the underwater realm. I already fought you. Here we go, to the Sinbel Sea. Here we are. Okay, so we've already explored over there. There's only one way to go, and it's down this hole where the lightning is coming out of. We're not going to fight these guys again, because I've already fought them. Oops. So there's beautiful crystals. Where does this go? Let's find out. Little secret side room. Ooh, those crystals look dangerous. Ow, they are, ow. This is tricky, ow. Trying not to hit these things. Holy shit! That is a very large dark boar boss. Very careful here. Found some unstoppable elixirs. Alright, well, let's give it a shot. We're gonna try to fight this bad boy. Oh, let's take some damage from the spikes before I do, though. And he's got a couple spirit horses with him. Alright. Well, let's start with the old classic strategy of taunt. Heals for 50 at the start of his turn. That's awesome. He's gonna have to defend though, because otherwise he'll get interrupted. defending with him. Shenanigans. Get some more light here. He's gonna try to beat them. Beautiful, the horses are down. Now we just have this big bastard. I think I need to light ray him. Is the haunt still active? He's just gathering strength. Come on, no! Was rude. Get a quick heal off. Light ray. A quick hint. It's probably enough light rays. Let's just slash it. That didn't do much. Bring out Jen for the first time into battle. I could paralyze him. Maybe I'll just backward slam him. He dodged. Let's light ram one more time. There we go. Victory is ours. Jen just leveled up like 4 times. Everybody leveled up. Wow. And a faceted tourmaline. Nice. Okay. Aurora will get the next rank of Light Ray. That'll be helpful. She needs to save up for the next rank of Heal. He needs to save up for the next rank of Hinder All. He needs to save up for Extend Spells. I don't know what he's going for now that he completed that. Quake all. think he'll go this way. She gets all kinds of points. So she'll take next rank of paralyze, and she'll save up for the last rank of paralyze all. Okay. Good. So that was just sort of an optional mini-boss of sorts in this room, I guess. I can't believe I got through there without hurting myself. Amazing. Okay. Let's see what... Uh-oh. Hey now. What is that thing? Oh, those things are hard as balls. Alright, well... Paralyze all! Light ray, that thing. I wonder how long they stay paralyzed for. Nice. I think I'll trade her out, actually. Dead. Probably a water creature, so... Nice, we paralyzed it. Let's bring Finn out here to do a lightning spell. Reparalyzed, awesome. Yes! Lightning was the way on those things. And he leveled up. So did Robert. So did Jen. One rough sapphire. Okay, he's going for this Rage of the Capilli. He needs 2 points for it, so he can't get it yet. He can get the best Tender All now. You can get the best Paralyze All now. Which is 10 seconds. That's beefy. I mean, it's 28 magic points, but still, that's pretty great. Damage elixirs. Tumble Tourmaline. Really? I have 2 faceted. He has a brilliant. He has a faceted. He has a faceted. Alright. Let's upgrade him to a brilliant. Perfect. Lightning passing through this thing. angrily. This looks pretty intense right here. Wonder what this does. Ah, this is how I finally get to this chest that I saw up above. There's mad sapphires in there. Look how many tumbled sapphires I have. Jeez. Anybody even using sapphires? I'll take his faceted. And I'll upgrade him to a brilliant. Yeah, that's fine. So I'll go over this way first. See what this is. A couple more emeralds. And we'll fight this fight. Ooh, so two of these weird fish things. We can lightning strike all of them, and he needs light ray on his face. So lightning strike all, we'll start with that. Light ray. Yes, we took him out before he even got a chance to hit anybody. Defend. Nice interrupt. This might kill them both. We'll just defend. He'll just finish him off here. Eleventh! Devastation! Very nice. Level up for Tristis, level up for Angus, and a rough amethyst was found.
Jen, where did you learn magic with such speed? From the Book of Piscean Spells. I love to read.
Oh, there you have it. That answers that question. Three potent healing tonics. Always a welcome sight. This crystal is blank, unmarked.
It's lost in the dark.
The path of light.
Glowing in the night.
I'm not sure what that means, though. Left to the Palace of the Sun. Alright, well that's not actually where I want to go just yet. Because there's another way I can go right over here, and I want to check that out. Poor antidotes. I wonder if I'm gonna need those. I'm underwater. Ooh, I found a stardust. Always love finding stardusts. Beef up Aurora a little bit more. Is that an enemy? Yeah, apparently. What the hell is that thing? Scales. Yay, nice dodge. Ow. This will interrupt them both. No gathering strength. Should I trade her out for somebody? Well, that takes care of that then. Enemies are not that strong. Rough tourmaline.
How old are you, Jen?
I'm almost 10.
Sigh. How quickly the youngins replace you again.
Yeah, she's already got mad magics for her age. Yay, fairy nectars. Some reasonable here. Emerald. Path of light. Oh, I see. It's pointing down. There's an arrow. Well, let's go. Have some fisticuffs. Alright. He'll just single lightning strike that guy. He'll hinder all. Wow. Uh-oh. He's not doing well. Interrupts. Let's do one more lightning strike before you go. Maybe take him out? Let's trade out for, well, for Aurora.
Oh, obliterated in one shot! That is what I like to see.
Rough emeralds.
Hey, Angus! Why do you wear all that armor?
Without it, I'm shorter than you! Is that true?
Does he have a sense of humor?
Ask him!
No, you!
It's very difficult keeping all these voices straight. It's pointing downwards onto the- No! Don't you even think about it! Alright, this will be a little tougher, because these guys are kind of challenging. Alright. Aurora's going to quickly swap out for Rubes. Rubes is going to heal him. Let's get a single lightning strike all off. Soften him up a bit. Rubes will change out for Angus, who will taunt. ...514 hit points. He doesn't have sufficient magic points. So in that case, I'm just gonna swap him out. Jen, you're up! Paralyze all! Done. Robert. Hinder all. Nope. Katagita cleave all. Nice crit on the guy in the back. Have these two drop the hammer. Don't dodge. There you go, a nice paralyze. Time to drop the hammer! Nice. Those fucking tourmalines in the weapons are dropping paralyze all the time. Even though they're not doing that much damage to him. Interrupted and paralyzed. We're keeping this guy from attacking. Reparalyzed. This is awesome. He has a lot of hit points when you're just whittling him down a little bit at a time like this. There we go. That was cool. Hi, little lady!
Stay back. I will attack.
Are you a clown? Oh. That was the wrong person. She said, are you a clown, not Rubella.
Are you a clown? Are you a clown?
I have a hard time with her voice. I know the voice I'm trying to do in my head, but about two-thirds of the time I don't do it right. No, I'm a jester!
I'm watching. Not one joke you better crack.
Apparently she doesn't like jokes. Alright, so we have... That's pointing straight across. The other one was pointing down, though. Oh! Hello to you, Stardust. Well, let's get in a fight. Hey, this looks like one of those guys from near the beginning of the game. I haven't seen them in forever. I bet he's a lot tougher than the ones in the beginning, though. Okay, so... we'll start with a taunt. We'll go with a hinder all. Which will interrupt all three of them nicely. Go with a Katagita cleave all. We'll switch out for... Finn doesn't have any magic points. Jen doesn't have enough magic points to do anything particularly cool, so let's just bring Aurora out. No, we need to do something better against these things. Whittling them down with physical attacks is gonna... He just got healed. What? I'll have her light ray. That's probably better than nothing. We're gonna attack this guy in the back, because he's susceptible to physical attacks at least. Let's try this. Yeah, that works pretty well. Ghostly knock. Still taunting, right? Oh, instant of blitz. Time to drop the hammer on this guy. Down, he's got to be close to dead. Although he did heal himself, didn't he? Where's our paralysis train that we had last time? They both have good tourmalines in their weapons. There we go, we took him out. Finn levels up, yay, and that also restores all of his magic points. That's what I was waiting for. And another tourmaline.
I'm Jen. Why are you so sad?
This is merely makeup. It's fairly bad.
What do you like underneath?
Forget sad. Oceans of grief.
Did your parents die?
It's just who I am.
I cannot tell you why. Truly sorry about your parents. The hurt.
It's a part of me now. I'm like a plant growing in its dirt.
All right.
Aurora, look! Another arrow!
I hope this path does not lead to a barrow. So that one points straight down. This one pointed straight across. Oh, I see. It's a path. The one pointed to the other one, and then the other one will point to the next one, and so on and so forth. I see one of those weird fish dudes. Got some defense elixirs. But that one's pointing down. This area is really cool. No. Let's fight this thing. Surprise attack. Alright, we need to get some legit. No, I didn't mean to do. Damn, that was not what was intended. I meant to taunt. That way, Finn can just cast on him. Sonar speed, uh-oh. Did he just take the one in the back out clean? That's awesome. You can gather all the strength you like, it ain't gonna help you. Lightning strike! Yeah, Finn puts in work on those things. Another level up. I gotta spend some skill points. Alright, so he has 3. He can get extend spells. He might as well go for the end of the line here. He can go this way. Get a better defend. That'll be nice. She has finished this line, so what does she want to go for? Backward slam? Better backward slam? Yeah, I think so. She'll go this way. She can get 3 more magic points, and she'll need to save up for the better counterattack and the best light royale. Those will be awesome. We'll get the next rank of heal. That'll be great. Finally, Rage of the Capilli. Rank 3. All spells increased in power by 30%. That's friggin' awesome. What is he going for now that he finished this line? I guess the crit chance line. Or better, antidote. But he's already... Oh, he's got antidote all with 2. Alright, I'll go this way. Alright. That's done. So... If I came over here and I'm like, hey, this one points straight down. And then I started heading straight down. Oh, I found a confession. There it is. For Mr. Elme's eyes only. This evening, while I was hunting for apples, don't worry, I used the drawings of the poison-free ones in the book. I saw a floating castle in the distance. I suppose the Queen of Light lives there? Wonder what it would be like to rule over the wilds of Lemuria. From the map, I can see it's a pretty large place. It's taken me days of wandering, and I've only seen a fraction of old Lemuria. What is outside the old part? What is the rest like? Maybe I'll get to explore it all. Hopefully, once I find you. After roasting a couple apples on the fire, I'm using the dying flames to explore Balthazar's book. I'll just write these as I go. Fairy tales aren't so tailish. Even saw a griffin yesterday. Mysterious explorers built cities here a long time ago. Some are still populated. Sophie Ashton Ellis. Still don't really know what all of that is about, but, what the problem is right here. No! I just wanna get to that. Almost. I don't know how to get to it. Maybe I have to come from. Oh! Hello. Magic defense stardust. Oh. Maybe I just. No, I can't get through there. Magic defense stardust. Cool. Alright, well, let's kill this guy. Get him out of our way. Alright, he's got two of those gargoyle-looking dudes with him. Let's go ahead and taunt. I'm gonna lightning strike the one in the back. Focus damage down on him. Cool, we got him out of there quickly. Now we'll just do physical damage for these other two. Nice! Nicely done, nicely done. Aurora levels up again, yay! Finding more gems. She has 1 point, she can't spend that. Okay. So... that one's Sinbel's mark.
Let
by my spark.
So this one's pointing to the left.
This is Sinbel's way.
From it, we will not stray. Well, we'll kind of stray because we need to go up and around. Ow, ow, ow. Dropping some 11s. We've left 10s behind. Now we're dropping 11s. Quicken elixirs. Some rough rubies. Another chest. All kinds of stuff to find. Another hidden direction. We are masters of detection. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I feel like I missed something back this way. It's very difficult to not hit those spikes. I missed this. Firefly elixirs. I like the sound it makes when you collect those things. This is cool, it looks like a frozen wave. Oh, hello! Goodbye! He's got one of those weird underwater fish murlocs or whatever with him. Alright, let us taunt. I think we need lightning all the way for this, so let's switch out to Finn. Actually works pretty well on that guy. They're just gonna gather some strength, apparently. Well, gather some of this. 705! He just killed them both with one lightning bolt! Good job, Finn. Alright, she's still going for these things. Oh, 10 hit points. She can take that right now. And Aurora's saving up for that. Alright, we'll fight this. Looks pretty serious. We need serious lightning here, and he's out of magic points. He's gonna have to drink a I have 15 of those, or 27 of the ones that give you all your magic back. Well, let's use those. Shit. Thank you. Yes, he gets to interrupt that one. They don't like that at all. Don't heal each other. Don't water of life. I don't appreciate that. One of them's down. This should polish him off right here. Yep. Actually completed Guardians of Lemuria. I don't know what that's for. Maybe defeating a certain amount of enemies? Certain amount of different types of enemies? I have no idea. Not a magic potion. Alright, she can't... He... needs to... can get this. She... can get this. He needs to. Humbled citrine. Yeah, this whole area is really cool. I mean, the art and everything is really cool in all the areas, but I don't know, this area seems even more artisanal than some of the ones before. Oh, something's happening. Basin, grant me sight. Show me father's plight. Oh, jeez.
Your grace, the waters rise higher. His breath is shallow. The situation is dire.
Father, please rise. Hear your people's cries.
I don't think that's your father. I think that's like a statue of Poseidon or something. Looks kind of Poseidon-y to me. But first I go down here because this is clearly the way to the special treasure. This is the way that the things were pointing.
Where do these go?
To the golden rectangle, you know? No, I don't know. Some rough sapphires. Alright, well, right here is a great place to stop and wait for our next episode to see what happens as we continue in search of this golden treasure guided by the light signs. But that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Child of Light.